Hey, housemates.
We in the house.
Guys, it's Valentine's weekend.
Oh, yeah, boo. Yeah, boo. Yeah, boo.
And we are bringing you along. Because we never leave you out, housemates.
Yes, welcome to another vlog.
Yes.
What are we off to today, my love?
So today we are off to Little Paris in Hart de Beer Sports.
Yes, in Harties.
In Harties. So we are going to go to that coffee cafe place to
eat. In fact, you'll find out what we're going to do.
Yeah.
Stay tuned into the vlog. Mm-hmm. If it's your first time in the house,
you're not a housemate yet,
all you have to do to become a housemate is
subscribe
and press the notification bell so you don't miss a notification every time we post.
Yes. And if you're a returning housemate,
welcome back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. All right, guys, without further ado, let's get right into it. Three, two, one, go.
Oh, baby, you really worked hard, hey? Arts and craft, man. Oh, no, I'm missing a piece. Actually, a lot of pieces.
How long do you think it's going to take us to make this puzzle?
Hey, I do puzzles for fun.
Shanja?
Mm-hmm. There's a simple strategy. So I'm doing puzzles, my baby.
Mm-hmm.
You always take the outside pieces first.
Yeah, now I'm regretting not coming with the stand.
Because
we weren't actually planning on recording now.
We were? Oh. It's in the car.
Yeah, it's so, and this. Like, I want a room like this in our house because, like, the light and everything is so bomb.
Imagine in the morning. I hope the light comes in.
I'm sure it will.
Yeah, this is easier done on the computer than.
Wow, let's try to saco sego into the side pieces you took from the computer.
No, I always play puzzles online.
Online?
Hmm.
Yeah, online, not online. Yeah,
yeah, housemates. But it's still the
housemates,
same thing.
Honestly, I'm going to just record when the puzzle is done.
Yeah.
Like, wow. And I'll tell you how long, and I'll tell you how long she took. It's 72 pieces.
Oh, shit. That's gonna take me like 15, no, not 15 minutes.
How many minutes? Let's see. I'll time you. How many minutes?
Let's say 20.
Okay, cool. I wanna like, do you want help?
Mm.
Okay, cool. Okay, we're almost done. Cool.
Oh, hell fucking no.
I'm just gonna keep recording now.
Are we the ones almost done? Or am I the one who's almost done?
Hey, what's yours is mine. Even your efforts.
Yo, this man. You know how much I love
you. You know how I know you love me? Because you put me together first.
Aww. Really,
baby.
Yes, baby.
I'm so beautiful.
Thank you, Booba.
I'm so blessed to have you in my life. You're like the best thing that's ever happened to me. My only regret is that I've only known you for like 6 years.
Ah, Mr. Ngwenya with the cliché. You've known me for the perfect amount of time.
Oh, Mrs. Ngwenya with the cliché. So you're actually doing pretty well, my love. Ugh, I didn't time you and I was busy hearing you, I'll time you. Now I don't know what I'm gonna do.
So now I'm just doing this weightlessly.
I know, you too. You started like 20 minutes ago.
It's so 20 minutes.
don't
even, I just
started 20 minutes.
20 minutes. Okay. That's what your problem. That's your problem. Okay, it's starting to be a confusion.
Really? This here is the... Like, it's the... I know that it's the... I don't know how, but I know it's the... See? Mm-hmm. I've got visions. This here is... Where's the bag? It's down here somewhere. Then there's a piece that's there. See, was I right?
You were right.
I was, baby. Putting it wrong.
Wait.
Okay. Last piece. Here we go. Yay.
This is so nice. Please send it to me. I did it.
Yay.
Did you say...
Good morning, housemates. I'm not an artist for a reason, so don't come at me about my singing, Jafoots. Ask me what the time is. Morning, babe.
Morning, my love.
How are you?
I'm good.
We slept late last night, but like I was awake at 8 o'clock. I know I'm meant to be here to rest because we don't actually have much planned for this trip. We just want to like binge stuff and relax and do nothing. Why am I orange? But yeah, as promised, I said we'd take you guys outside in the morning. So it's 11:28. Let me show you guys how out the other side of the place looks. The bright stand over there, see some charcoal and fire lighters, and then there's some green down there, and then beyond that gate there's a swimming pool. So yeah, I'm naked, so I'm not gonna walk outside. So that's all you get out there. Honestly, I think I should start doing makeup too so I can feel how it feels to brush yourself every morning before you go somewhere.
It's for every morning.
No, when we have to go somewhere. What are we gonna eat for breakfast? Oh, we're gonna have one meal today. Yeah, balloons are flying all over. How did they get them?
Ask them.
Tap up.
Say balloons, how did you get them?
The content creation never stops. Mm-hmm. Okay, the content creation never stops. Is it better with that light there now? Literally, I almost just kept on driving.
That's right. Literally, I almost just kept on driving. Thanks.
Yeah, this is the second toll, and like they're so close to each other. It's like every 5 minutes there's a toll. Yeah.
Who likes exaggerating more than my husband? We only had 2 tolls, not like we passed 1,000 tolls. Like,
yeah,
somebody
really.
Like, wow, you like exaggerating.
Every 5 minutes, Mara.
Now it's time to look for where we are going because we've never been here before. We've never been here before, so we are going to look for where we are going. Let's go.
Okay.
Can you go take pictures?
Yeah, let's go. It's
the sun.
Yeah. So the restaurant is it inside here?
I think so. And Kevin took us here, so it has to be inside here.
Cool, yeah. Housemates, it's hot.
It's so hot.
Oh my god.
I just wanna go in.
Yeah,
let's find a place to eat first.
Yeah, please. Can you look at the camera? No, I don't know. What are you looking at?
I'm looking for food. I'm looking for like a restaurant.
What's
this? Isn't this one?
What was the restaurant that you wanted called?
It's called Coffee Castle. Maybe it's
the same. So you always walk like and leave the camera. I don't know how I'm meant to like have footage if you're going to keep on walking and leaving the camera.
You know what? I'm going to look for the conversation. I'm really gonna look for the conversation. It was on thing. I went on the, you know when you do Google inquiries, and I was chatting with someone here. They told me they don't do reservations. So I will I will quit the conversation because I'm not happy about it.
Yeah, so now I have to wait for like 45 minutes because they said they don't do reservations
and
now
very
it's packed.
Hungry.
Yeah, actually, we haven't eaten all day.
We have not eaten.
Shot ourselves in the food.
Let's go to the tower.
Yeah, let's go to the tower and take some
and take
pictures.
Pictures,
I think that we should have gone to Spa and bought a lock because those locks are expensive.
Yeah.
I'm sure you can carve onto a lock that you buy as well. So yeah, we're gonna hit the tower.
Guys, we are giving up. We haven't eaten the whole day. And
yeah,
we have not eaten the whole day.
Yeah, no, so it's give up peeling.
Yeah, so we are going to find another place to eat.
Hold up, you look very weird.
Yeah, ne? Mm-hmm. I look orange.
That should make it
more. Yeah, so we're going to find another place to eat.
Yeah, and for the toilet la tower. But we did get some very,
very, very nice pictures. So we are satisfied with that.
So yes, I
really thought this place was more open. Like I didn't think it was like, so small.
Ooh, yeah, perfect, perfect.
It's very
perfect,
cool.
Perfect.
It's very cool.
It's very nice. There's a tower at the back. There you go. Yeah, we can actually. So we're gonna find a place somewhere in Harkies, maybe at around the dam to go and sit.
And
maybe let's have a picnic because it's quite nice shoes and whatnot.
So you think we should just go and get
stuff and then see if we can go sit somewhere by the dam. How about
okay, let's see if there's space at the dam and then
go. Alright, so we're gonna try that
on
now.
The towel, yeah.
We're gonna try that now and see if that works.
Okay, cool.
Alright, catch you on
catch
the
flip side. Catch you later, housemates.
Oh, by the way, if you haven't subscribed by now, please consider subscribing and sharing and hitting the notification bell.
We decided we are going to just buy snacks and food and we're gonna chill at the park. At the dam.
At the dam.
Yeah.
Well, we haven't been to the dam either, so
yeah,
we're
so
hoping we don't get
if
there.
If it's too full, then we'll eat at home.
Yeah,
we'll just
drive back home, sit at home and eat outside
and just relax.
And just relax
because
well.
We have an outside area.
Yeah, we've driven and got the pictures we want, so we got like. Yes,
yeah.
This is what she does all the time, the whole time. That's literally her all day, every day. Anyway, housemates, we're out. I have to record, I have to carry the water, I have to carry the basket, and somebody's just busy clicking the new iPhone. But logo just cover the iPhone, cover iPhone, cover. Yeah. Babe, so we're just gonna stand here all day.
I wanted to do this as well. Now I must do the manual labor. What kind of wife am I?
So who's gonna record? Yeah. How much of a paper, please? No, I'm 32. Nah, 11. 49.
Those are small ones.
But do we need them? For 5 plates.
How much is 5 plates?
5 plates is 42 rand.
These are 5. So how much is 10?
Ah, Jesus Christ, 59 now.
So this is 100. This is 50.
Hi, boss.
I think this one, baby, it's cheap. This is 50 plates.
Oh, I saw 5. Housemates, look, I'm going 5. I'm going to buy a bone to sing 5. Okay.
Okay,
I'm going to shop. We out.
I'm glad we chose this option.
Yeah, me too.
Even though it came up to the same amount.
Yeah.
Ugh, ducks. Evil looking things. I'm taking off my wig, guys.
Take out of that.
I'm taking off my wig, babe. And get this thing is next to us so that we don't have to scream.
Yeah, I know.
How? Can you please put this in the car?
Isn't that the Brazilian wig?
No, the Brazilian is the one.
The Peruvian, huh?
Mm.
Housemates!
So, it's the one I made a fringe of, so I'm going to remove the fringe and then put the...
Oh, okay. Hey, housemates, we are finally here.
Yep.
So,
it's time for us to eat.
Yeah, that was
and
very...
just chill.
Like, luckily, I have a camp chair in my boot. So...
Because we were not planning to do the camping.
Yeah, we really didn't plan to do all of this. So we went to spa and we bought some stuff and we're going to eat.
Yeah.
So yeah.
I'm thirsty. That's why every time I'm thirsty, I crave watermelon or grape. Mm.
This place smells weird. Is it the tree?
These things are not seedless.
Really?
Hmm.
No long 30 rand. For two. Chicken.
Classic black.
Yeah, it's like we're Devin at the beach.
Yeah.
Chicken, salads,
chakalaka,
maplete, little rolls. For my queen.
Thank you, baby.
And you're here sitting on your throne. Can we pray? Thank you, Father, for the food you have given us. Blessed as we eat in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
You can mix your own tea. I mean, look at this guy. Look at him fly high.
How's that, like, not scary for you? When you're afraid of propellers?
Because a propeller is different. I've been a propeller and had a bad experience, yeah. So, I'm doing a propeller, right?
When were you in a propeller?
Babe, I've told you the story before. When we were going to Australia from Swaziland, we flew Air Link from Swaziland to...
South Africa.
Hmm. And then we got in, and then Qantas was delayed coming out of Joburg, so we got to Sydney late. And when we got to Sydney, they put us in Hilton for a night, and then we missed our connecting flight with Qantas to this other place before Wagga, because we're going to go to another place and drive from there to Wagga. So there was a flight to Wagga, but it was another propeller. Oh, it was raining. Yes, it's just like it was raining when we're leaving from Swaziland. Honestly, if I wasn't a kid, I wouldn't have gotten on that plane. But I...
If my kids are stubborn, I'm gonna leave them.
Have you met yourself calling me stubborn?
No, you're not stubborn. You are very, like, you are unreasonable in your thing. Like, if you're not gonna go on that plane, where are you gonna walk there?
Yeah,
I thought I'd go on the flight and walk, like you walk there. I swear, I get when you are smart, you make a plan.
I'm
gonna be here convincing kids who think they are old. You walk.
I'll be flying private jet. The sunset is so beautiful. I just wanted to record it for you guys before we leave. But also check out this place. Let me do a quick B-roll of how this place looks.
Thank you for tuning in, housemates.
Yes.
We hope you enjoyed the video.
Yes, there was a lot of impromptu planning.
Yeah, we really enjoyed this.
You're so beautiful, baby.
Thank you, baby. You're so handsome.
Really?
Look, I didn't cut his beard properly, so this side is longer than this side.
Yeah, housemates, we're about to go back to the apartment, and not the apartment, where we're staying, and just binge the night away.
Yeah, and chill.
And chill and do nothing. It's been a great weekend.
Yep.
See you guys soon with another video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, comment, engage with us, share in the comment section. Feel free to tell us what you'd like to see, etc.